adopted by two very, very, very beautiful people, Mary and Melvin, my parents. I know a lot of adoptees, a lot of people who get adopted say that they're my adopted parents, but I want to say that these are my parents. You know, they've taken the time out of their lives to give me life. I really believe that adopting can change someone's life just as it's changed my own life.
She said